more Final Fantasy 15. Whew, man. These fights are something else.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad...
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Ah, 280
only
photos.
Only the regalia be included in the shot.
Yeah. And that's
gotta
a big
take
bird.
One from our zany adventures.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Ignis sure cooked up a culinary cornucopia at camp.
Hmm. I want to save certain ones. These are the ones I saved. Oh, Titan. Oh, these are the photos I saved.
Everywhere we went. But this'll do.
The camera can only hold so many pictures.
Yeah.
I like can't beat that. Ish.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
They got a crystal right there.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension.
Let's remove his butt from it. What the heck? No!
What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Okay. What in the world?
It ends now.
Confront Arden. Oh, I think it's outside? All right.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Let it be done. Only one remains. So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best. Chosen indeed. Chosen to die.
Gotta get that superpower. Why are you running? Here he comes. What? There's one. I thought Bahamut was gonna show up again. Oh well, this is what we'll do. Destroy everything. Lightning Joust! Oh, dang, 2,587.
Where is your head?
You little sick puppy. Woo! The heck?
My revenge is soon at hand. How long have I waited?
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
Look at this epic battle. Final Fantasy worthy. He's zipping around. Air dash, defend, lock on, warp strike.
Yeah.
Man, we hype in here. Yeah, cause good hits on him. Good hits. I got all 13, but I got 12.
War of attrition, then. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth. To oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages.
Came into 10, came in block. The former rulers.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you. In the beyond.
Man, that's a hard battle. Man, all those experience points.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
time has come.
Wow. Do what I need to do to banish the darkness.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
It is very interesting. Messed up, but very interesting. Gotta banish the darkness completely. And the ring is gone.
It's finally over.
I didn't want, I don't know what happened, but make sure didn't want to, you guys couldn't hear it.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So, yeah.
Just because, in case you guys didn't understand me, when I was recording, it blocked it, so I had to splice it together.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. What the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Well, I don't only need the music to this. I'm debating whether or not I should do the lost episodes for you guys. I'm not really sure. But if you guys want it, let me know. If not, I'll wait. I'll wait till later. This Royal Edition is way, way cooler than I thought it would be. Some reason with the sunrise, I'm like, hi, mom, I'm easy, though. And then how the Lion King show up?
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Wait, I thought they both were dead. Did they get reborn, or is this heaven? Wow, they finally got married. Finally going to sleep happily ever after. That's the end, guys. Thank guys for rocking with me. I appreciate it. See you guys in the next game.